In this lesson, you'll learn to write fractions from a group of objects. For example, suppose you have 7 apples, and you want to write what fraction of the apples are green apples. The whole is all of the apples. There are 7 apples. So the denominator is 7. The parts are each of the apples. 3 of the apples are green. So the numerator is 3. So 3/7 of the apples are green. Let's look at another example. There are 10 pets. Suppose you want to write what fraction of the pets are cats. The whole is all of the pets. There are 10 pets. So the denominator is 10. The parts are each of the pets. 7 of the pets are cats. So the numerator is 7. So 7/10 of the pets are cats. Let's look at one last example. There are 5 blocks. Suppose you want to write what fraction of the blocks are yellow. The whole is all of the blocks. There are 5 blocks. So the denominator is 5. The parts are each of the blocks. 2 of the blocks are yellow. So the numerator is 2. So 2/5 of the blocks are yellow. In the remainder of this lesson, you'll get practice writing fractions based on a group of objects. Now, do the rest on your own.